What?
What? Recording?
What? No?
No.
No, no recording.
I'm angry. No.
Hello, everyone. Oh, my God. Finally. I have returned from Japan. And wow, I had such a great experience. Some of you guys already know that I have struggled to get my ass into Japan, but I've done it. I made it in. And I finally got to meet a lot of my friends, especially Hayamoko and Kimeko. I've also recorded, oh my God, maybe 200 gigs of footage. And yeah, I am not releasing a 30 to 40 minute video. This is gonna be probably a 2 to 3 part video. And yeah, Japan, man, Japan's great. Y'all need to check it out. So with that, I arrived finally in Tokyo, Japan. This trip's been a long time coming. And I got to my hotel, and Hayamoko and Kimeko were gonna meet up with me later. So I thought to, check in, unpack, take a shower. And also I wanted to try out those sci-fi Japanese toilets.
You guys don't understand, I'm about to have dude, this place is like so small for me, dude. I was 6 foot tall. And I could barely squeeze. Dude, I could barely squeeze in.
Wait, is this one of the sci-fi toilets? The sci-fi toilets? No, it's not.
Dude, they even got me a regular toilet.
Okay, so actually, there is the sci-fi thing on the wall from my shitter. I'm actually already in the seated position.
That's right up in there.
It was good. Definitely recommend it. Yeah. So after my anus was thoroughly cleaned, it was time for me to head out and finally meet my best friend in Japan, Hayamoko.
Hey, pretty baby, in your way, 'cause you walked out so fast yesterday. No,
hello.
I don't think you're here to stay. No, I don't think you're here to stay. Tell me what you want. Tell me how
I go.
No, that you're running away. I don't think you're here to stay.
So actually, Hayamoko and I got there a little early, so we decided to get a snack. I haven't eaten. I'm starving. I wanted to try out some Japanese snacks, and yeah, we got some.
Wait, what?
Oh my God. What? No.
Yeah, not one of my greatest moments, but it's fucking tasty, man. Anyways, we met up with Kimeko and we hit it off on the streets.
Yeah. Well, you are very big.
Yeah.
Yes, we are walking now.
What about you? Korean.
Yeah, Korean, and I'm from China. Yeah, I'm Korean, okay. I'm gonna see you. Now I'm Japanese.
Okay, so we're at a darts bar and we're gonna. and we're gonna play.
Hello, everyone. Hello, what?
Where's your food?
Here's my food. Yum, yum, yum.
Oh, look how skinny she is.
I'm not skinny.
Look how skinny she is. Dude, your size of your leg is like as thick as my arm.
Wait, do I?
Oh, it doesn't.
Oh, it doesn't.
Oh, this is perfect. Kimeko first today. We're supposed to meet what time?
Supposed to be 2 p.m.
Yeah.
And then it became 4.
And then
we changed to 5. And then we changed to 5:10. And then she stopped texting me. The Mokotan was texting me. And then she was like, oh, I'm gonna see you at 6 o'clock. I'll see you soon. So I'm just sitting in front of the statue. And then she shows up. So she's like surprised. I'm like, what the fuck? Yeah, no, I don't know.
We got you.
Awkward.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, come on, you can do it. Go.
Nope.
Oh my god.
Nope.
I can do it.
Yeah,
no.
No. Oh, okay, whoa, so cool. Whoa.
Me being an outstanding gentleman, I showed absolute no mercy. Woo! Oh yeah, that felt real good. Anyway, so we moved on to drinks and Hayamoko has been talking a lot of smack, saying that she can handle her alcohol, so I put that to the test. I bought Hayamoko the most expensive drink on the menu.
Yeah, let's try it.
I got my jolly shit.
Moko-chan started dancing, so I decided to film.
What? Recording?
What? No?
No.
No recording.
I'm angry.
No. Moko-chan's drunk now.
Wait, food is important.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's true. I am going to eat a lot
tonight.
This is all Kimeko.
All Kimeko.
Kimeko-san got added. 3, 2, 1, go.
Kimeko Mukbang.
Yeah.
For boarding party.
Yeah, I like all of you.